All right, welcome back to some City Skylines. So today we're gonna kind of watch this area for the first couple of minutes and see what we could do better, making this more efficient. And I believe if we do get enough, I will put some more power station things. Forget the name of them. Okay, so when they get up here, they either keep right or go straight left. So it seems like they typically use the middle lane. Now it just makes it easier for them to just go straight in. Making this a little bit better. Clears up the traffic some. Then it gets kind of backed up with the trains, usually. They all want to take the right lane. And they all want to stop right there. Hopefully, in the City Skyline 2, they actually fix that, because it's kind of annoying. So what I might do instead of the three lane right here is make this like a four lane straightaway or straight, whatever you call it, one way. Which looks like they don't have any, so I'm gonna have to do that and see. Okay, they got a few of them there. Got like several on this one. Let's do it like this. Clears up the traffic. At least I think it would. See what that does. I don't know if he'll fix it or what. Got several trains coming through. What I might actually do is so we got this cargo train terminal right there. But there's an issue here. We need to level more of this area out. So just gonna work on fixing some of this. Six lane road, which is right here. So I'm gonna make it as straight as possible. Select this. Do that. Then come. All right. It's snapping. It likes to snap on to places. Fine. I guess it doesn't like me today. Here. Thank you. he'll go through here. Actually, let me destroy that. So what I'm going to do real quick is kind of find the center, just about like right there, drag it out about to, wait, bang, there it goes, and it's good. So then whenever we do build, I can just build off this way instead. There. So this is gonna be more of, what's this road? I've never seen this one. Oh. Didn't know that was a thing. What do I think this is going to be like our large industrial build area. So, look at this. And start building it. There. And eventually, I'd like to have a roundabout connect about like somewhere right around here. So then it would fit. Actually, let me grab this and then build it off like that. Because I don't want it too big. Something like that would work. And then we could have like a little shopping area here. Leave. What could do? Let's turn those to medium. So I need to actually clear this up. guess does not like that area. Some. Is it possible for me to connect it up to there? It might be possible, but I would have to remove the highway. So we're not gonna do that right now, at least. But we'll continue making this a little bit better and making it an actual industrial area. Other than that, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.